Hello friends, welcome to our channel Radhisani Sisters. New Year's Eve is coming and this time New Year's Eve 2021 will look a lot different than last year's celebration. Instead of heading out for a night on the town, many of us will be settling in for an evening on the couch. And in lieu of ringing in 2021 with dozens of friends, our guest list will be limited to the people who live in our house. The past few months have been challenging for many of us, and New Year's Eve is the perfect day to reflect and reset. Here I'm going to tell you ideas to celebrate New Year's Eve at home. So first idea is, decorate your home for 2021. It wouldn't be New Year's Eve without a glittery decoration or two. Add a festive touch to your home with these over-the-top 2021 balloons. They will give a perfect photo backdrop when you take pics. Second, make a scrapbook. There is no denying that 2020 was a year to remember. Commemorate the past 12 months by putting together a scrapbook or photo album. It's a great way to get creative and look back on all the incredible memories you made. Third, get dressed up. Just because you're staying home doesn't mean you have to wear your PJs. Throw on your favorite holiday dress and some bold New Year's Eve makeup too. Fourth, take some pics. Everyone loves a good photo booth. Buy some Insta-worthy props and set them up in the front of a DIY backdrop. To make one, quickly tape silver or gold wrapping paper to the wall, preferably one in front of a window for some pretty natural light. Fifth, write down your resolutions. Since you are staying home this year, you will have extra time to work on your New Year's resolutions. Try to cover a range of baskets, things like career, health, finance, and self-care, and get ready to have your best year yet. Sixth, play a game. The best thing about parties are the games, so make sure you have got a few on deck for New Year's Eve. You can find a ton of games like housey, bingo, etc. If you're calling into a party on video chat, there are plenty of games online too. Seventh, make a memory jar. Here's a fun idea for New Year's Eve. Decorate a memory jar to keep over the next 12 months. Every time something incredible happens, write about it on a piece of paper and put it in the jar. You can even include mementos, cards, tickets, etc. in it. On New Year's Eve 2022, you can open the jar and take a walk down memory lane. 8. Make a festive dinner. The best way to ring in a new year is with a delicious dinner. Instead of going out to a local spot, whip up something at home. You can never go wrong with a roast chicken and some tasty side dishes. 9th, watch a movie. There are a few classics you can always turn to. Light a few candles and settle in with some snacks and champagne for a cozy holiday you'll always remember. 10th, bake a delicious dessert. After a year like 2020, we all deserve a treat. Pick out a few dessert recipes you want to try and start baking on the morning of the 31st. That way you will have delicious snacks to enjoy all day and night. 11th, make some noise. As soon as the clock strikes 12, you all will want to get loud. And the best way to do that is with a few trusty noisemakers. These gold foil ones will look cute in all your New Year Eve selfies too. These were my 11 ideas for celebration of New Year's Eve at home. Tell me in the comment section which one you like the most. So friends, if you like these ideas, then please share with your friends and subscribe to my channel to stay tuned with all my upcoming videos and enjoy New Year's Eve to its best. I wish you all a very happy New Year 2021. Thank you for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.